What's up, you guys? It's your boy Kixamillion, bringing you a new reaction video. Today we're doing a really special reaction video to a couple of you requesting to do a reaction to the most popular lady. I think she is from Malaysia, if I'm not mistaken. Correct me if I'm wrong, but she goes by Siti Nurhaliza. And yes, it's a music video that also Hafiz and Dato is in, and I am super excited because I have not heard of Hafiz, but I do know who Siti is, and I am super excited because I do not know what to expect. I know that I am pretty sure that if you guys recommend videos to watch for me, I will definitely get blown away. You guys know what I like. You guys know the type of music that we listen to. And I love the fact that you guys don't stick to one genre of music. You guys just spread out and just recommend all these things and all these videos. And it's amazing the impact that reaction videos might have to you. And yes, like I said, I'm always doing it just to show everybody what the world of music and how the world of music is around the world per se. But yeah, let's go ahead and watch it, and of course talk about it after. Alrighty, guys.
Cinta terpisah ruang waktu, tetap cinta bersatu dalam hatiku. Walau raga kita tak mungkin bersama, ku yakini hati kan tetap setia. Karena bila cinta sudah bersenandung, takkan terpisah hati.
Oh my God, I'm not.
Demi cinta dalam hatimu, ku yakin engkau. Akan bawa kembali
Wow. I don't even know what to say. By all means, I think it's one of the best duets that I've ever listened to. Extraordinary, just extraordinary. Love the fact that they were like just in it and ready to like kick some butt, like vocally. I'm like shook. Super impressive. By all means, he was just perfection. His voice was just so round. His voice was just like epic. Her voice was just the right amount of like, I don't know, like sweet. Like her voice was just so, so nice and so soothing for the ear. Like it was just beautiful. I think both of these like made a really good mesh together. And I think that's why this duet really worked. I don't even know. Like it really has me thinking of like what I am talking about. I hardly have, you know, have to think like really deep like what I have to say, and this just is like just really blowing my mind right now and how good it was. Love the video. It was so simple, but I love the contrast of like the dark and in the light, and she was in the light and he was in the dark, and how, you know, they were going back and forth, and then when they would come together, it was just, yeah, it was amazing. Music video, great. Artist, even more, like it was just like phenomenal. Their voices are unique and they're different, and they are so well, you know, put together, and I think that's what's impressive about this. If you guys have more videos that you guys want me to react to from Siti, go ahead and comment down below in the section with the links that you guys want me to react to. And also, if you guys want to throw some messages on Instagram, don't forget to do that. Also, if you guys like this video, go ahead and give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to comment down below any other suggestions that you guys want me to react to. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We're at 42,000 subscribers, almost hitting our goal. Hopefully we hit our 50,000 subscribers before September. And yes, it's all because of you. You guys are making it happen for me, and thank you so much. I hope that you guys really enjoyed this music video, because I did. I wanted to watch it again. Alrighty, you guys, thank you so much for watching. We'll see you tomorrow with more reaction videos. Big kiss. Bye.